Yo, what's up everyone? Vasquetop, this is Valoramas. In today's music producer tutorial, I want to discuss how to remove the click track or metronome sound in Logic Pro 10.7. So we're going to hop into my digital audio workstation of choice, which is Logic Pro 10.7, and I will show you how to remove this annoying feature that may have accidentally been turned on when you were producing music. Okay, so this is Logic Pro 10.7. This is what the interface looks like. So currently right now I have the click track or the metronome turned on. Now recently this feature accidentally turned on inside my project and I wasn't exactly sure how to fix the error. So first I'm going to play this track with the metronome or the click track on so you get an understanding of what this feature sounds like. So as you can hear that click track in the background. Now I have the top kick of this track playing right here. You can see right here on track 7. But it has that metronome sound that's very annoying. Now there are two ways to turn this off. One, you can go up here to this top right feature right here. This is actually the click track itself. So now it's turned off. And this is a top kick, so. But with all kicks, this is what it sounds like. But as you can hear, the metronome is not on right now. Now the click track is back on. Another way to turn this off is actually to go to go to File, go to Project Settings, then go to Metronome. And then what you're going to do is you're going to uncheck this button, Click While Playing. Now it's off. See, as you can hear, no click track. And here's with the kicks. So hopefully this tutorial helped you. I know it was very annoying for me and I had to find the tutorial video. So I wanted to make this quick tutorial video because I know when people are searching how to solve this problem, they want to watch the shortest video possible. So if you like this content, like to see more, please like, comment, share, and subscribe. It really helps me if you follow the channel as that will motivate me to continue to create more videos just like this.